streaking in the back end. Your last ball, they score! Last stumble, and the puck trickles in.
Cooper Rask just catches an edge and then can't get it with his stick. He had time to recover as well. And he just lays the stick up flat, but he tries to corral it with the heel and just misses it.
Tuukka Rask said after the game that he caught a rut in the ice. That's why he went down. Says it happens a couple of times a year, but usually in practice, not in an elimination game in the Stanley Cup playoffs with a 2-0 lead. Unfortunately for Tuukka, a reasonable explanation like bad ice does not give you an exemption from prompting a top 10 list of the craziest NHL goals in the playoffs.
Burrows is fresh. Knock the puck loose to Edler. Back in for Alex Burrows. It's up in the air. Score! The puck looked like it was out of play, but it stayed in. Kevin Bieksa took the shot. Vancouver's won it in double overtime.
They get it up to center ice. Uylandyke is striding in there for Toronto, and the scores! Uylandyke put that through the lead.
He missed this one, and his team's in a hole now.
Here's Uylandyke again.
Hops in after the puck. Osgood's out to play it. Off the boards and open net. They score! What an upset. The San Jose Sharks have knocked out the Red Wings. Unbelievable.
It rolls into the San Jose zone. Poked by Marie Tabor. Score! Oh my goodness! The Avs have won in overtime! I think the San Jose Sharks just threw it into their own net. They did! Dan Boyle threw it off the stick of Ryan O'Reilly. Volyev getting a puck off. And the Colorado Avalanche has won in overtime.
The goalie Kuzmanek came out and lost it behind the net. There goes Fitzgerald knocking it loose. In on the boards. Score! How did that get in?
Oh, he was looking to put his glove back on when the puck went in.
Back in for Philadelphia on the power play. McGillis, LeClaire, shoot, scores! Dominic has been all over the referees about the hole in the side of his net, and now they're repairing the hole. Let's have a look at the overhead, see if we can see it any more clearly.
Oh, yeah, no question about it.
To the side of the net.
Look at that. It is at the side of the net. The unfortunate thing again for the Buffalo Sabres is there's nothing you can do about it. Play went on.
Coming on that weak side, and ended up being Drake hitting Cleary.
Oh! Score from center, my goodness! Nick Lidstrom, who had one similar in a playoff years ago from center that had the effect of changing things. Let's see this again and again.
Eisner in front again, another chance, and a big stop, and the puck's in. Waugh had it and dropped it, and Detroit scores first for the first time.
Patrick Waugh just got caught hot-dogging. Believe me, he was going to give it the how do you do, and he dropped the puck.
On this night, Lidstrom firing it in, scores! Nick Lidstrom beating Kluche with a long-range knuckler.
Kluche went to glove it, the puck tipped on him, and it went underneath his glove.
And that is an awful feeling if you're a goaltender, believe me.
Down across the line, Ozalinch again.
Try to look out! Behind him, and it's in the goal. That's the weirdest goal I've seen in the Stanley Cup Championship Series.
Oh, baby.